a great opportunity for the community members to come together with government, nonprofit organizations that help youth, and really promoting STEM and STEAM programs, because that's where the jobs of the future are going to be. So this is really hot, and I mean, it is really hot out here. Well, I started a summer program when I first got elected in 2011, and that summer program was to put high school kids 16 to 20, 21 into the schools and into Multnomah County departments to learn about different things. And we had an opportunity to get a lot of our kids in the IT department. That is the fastest growing department in Multnomah County. And if you have those skills, you'll be able to get a job in the public sector anywhere.